Hi everyone, this is just a quick video on how to upload a picture of your Valentine's Day card to the Snap Forums topic of the month for Valentine's Day. Just go ahead and open a new Snap project. You're going to need to take a picture of your Valentine's Day card and import that picture into Snap. And then you can hide your sprite so that it's not showing in your Valentine's Day card. Then you need to save this project as whatever you'd like, Valentine's Day card. And then once you save it, you have to share it. So you'll have to go back into the file and go to save as, and then click on the project and then hit share. And you also need to hit publish because it's going to ask you to have it published when you're in the Snap forum. So now you can go to Snap Forum, and if you go to the home page of the Snap Forum, you can click the drop down menu next to your name or whatever your Snap login is, go to your project, and then hit add to collection, and it'll say the love collection, and then you're all set. And that's how you can upload your Valentine's Day card to the Snap Forums Love Collection.